suddenly says, he said, the only thing is, he said, we haven't got a single. So, because they were like a blues covers band, mainly, you know, in the beginning. And so me and John put our heads together and we said, you know, we think we've got a song that'll suit you guys, because we knew their style. So we sent it along to them and they did it, and it was actually their first number one UK hit. And this is it. Is Eric out there, man? He's looking for Eric Clapton. And Eric was up there. We were all there, you know, to see the great guy. But Eric does not want to know. He's cringing down. He's gonna pretending he's not there, you know. But then Jimmy spots him. Says, hey, man, will you come up here and do this thing for me? No. Tune it yourself. The way we were doing it when we came down there was John would sing the Love Me Do line. He'd sing, Love Me Do, wah, 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 and then play the harmonica. But George didn't want that. He wanted to have the harmonica come in on the one. So they go, love me, wah, wah, wah. So he turns to me in the middle of the session, he says, Paul, would you mind singing the Love Me Do line? And, okay, so I'm a bit nervous anyway, so I go, oh, yeah, no, that's okay. So I was nervous, now I'm terrified. But, and every time I hear the record to this day, I can still hear that little tremor in my voice. What do you do? I'm not going to do it tonight. Thank you. I put the words in the wrong place, I put the wrong chord in there. I could consider it a rewrite, but I think I'm going to start again.
I mean, it proves we're live, right?
And we were with a friend of ours, Cilla Black, once, when we did the Cilla thing.
Oh, let's hear it for Cilla.
I love Cilla. And we made a mistake like that, and we started it again.
She said, oh, I love that. She said, you do that every night.
Everybody said, yeah! No! What do you say? All right! No! What do you say? Okay!
Thank you.
only one thing left to say. We'll see you next time. Galaxy of stars. And then when we do a new one, it's like a black hole. Well, we don't care. We're gonna do them anyway. What? He's the Russian defense minister. I go, whoa, big job. You know. Anyway, this little guy comes up to me and says, Paul, first record I ever bought was Love Me Do. And this other tall guy comes over and my mate says, he's in the government too. So he comes over and he says to me, we learned to speak English from listening to Beatles records. He looks me straight in the eye and he says, hello, goodbye.